We have also completed our first operational deployment, Operation Ptarmigan. I had two primary objectives in conducting this operation. First, it was critically important to test all of our procedures under real operational conditions. A range of documents and other intelligence material was also obtained and is currently being analysed.